The Bankers Association of St. Lucia has made another generous donation, this time to the Rainbow Children's Home in the south of the island, as part of its outreach initiatives for Financial Information Month 2020. We have more in this report.
The Rainbow Children's Home opened in February of 2019 and has been playing a pivotal role in providing support, housing, and care for children coming from abused homes across the island. The home was the latest recipient of a donation of essential food items from the Bankers Association of St. Lucia. According to the manager of the home, Sandra Faustin, it was a timely gift of which she and her staff were very thankful for.
It's absolutely a fabulous donation that we've been given from the bank today, and it will go a long way in feeding the children for the next few months.
The month of October is Financial Information Month, but according to representative of the Bankers Association, observing the month is about helping the less fortunate, just as much as it is about empowering them through education.
Giving back is part of our mandate in helping our communities prosper. And in the midst of educating the public, in the midst of educating our children, we also have this side who would also come together to give back to society. So this is what we're doing right now.
The Rainbow Children's Home in Vieux-Fort was the second, but not the last, on the list of NGOs to receive the support of the Bankers Association of St. Lucia. Officials from the collective group of financial institutions say that a visit to three more homes are on the list of activities for the remainder of October. From the Government Information Service, Lisa Joseph reporting.